side, but then Thompson taking it right back. It's Thompson out front, Verdugo running second. Thompson swings wide, Verdugo looks inside, can't find it there. John Ross right there with him in the third spot. Roy running in the fourth spot. Woo, Roy, found some motor, huh? Maybe a little too much motor there at the end of the straightaway. That thing sort of wound up and then never really wound back down, did it? Wow. What is that, a 3.5? A Mamba? 5,600? Wow, letting her eat, huh? You're doing like air wheelies. You're doing wheelies halfway down the straightaway when you're grabbing full throttle. That's pretty fast. I like that. All right, guys, we got a minute in, four to go. Michael Thompson starting to put some daylight between himself. John Ross in that second spot. Verdugo running third. Both of them with plenty of motor down the straightaway. John Ross swings wide. Verdugo takes over the two spot to the inside there through the back sweeper. Over the tabletop, both of them landing on top seat, bouncing on down through the double-double section. Nice and clean. They're both making up some time on Thompson this lap. Thompson, 22.8. John Ross, 23.0. Verdugo, 23.0. Ross, 24.1. So they were making up time until the very end of that lap, it looks like. Pro Lights, you guys are up next, and I will need volunteer marshals. Pro Lights, you're up next, and I'll need volunteer turn marshals for that one. Only have four drivers in this race. Two down and three to go, guys. Two down and three to go. Halfway done. 2:30 down. 2:30 left to go. Roy, you gotta time the straightaway just right, so you land the downside of that thing ripping wheelies. You know what I mean? I think that's where it's at. That's where the magic happens. Uh-oh. And Verdugo rolling it over there after the double-doubles. John Ross going back around. Battle is still for second place. Verdugo a little too hard on the binders there. Down the straightaway, Ross in that two spot. Verdugo running third spot. Still Michael out front. And Roy with all kinds of motor running in that fourth spot. It looks like having a little bit more fun. Drivers, we got a minute and 40 to go. 1:40 left to go. All right, guys, just over a minute left here from Michael Thompson. 6.5 second lead. Verdugo and Ross battling there, slowing each other down a little bit, but they don't want to give up the position. Battling for second and third. Once again, Pro Lights, you guys are up next. Pro Lights, you're up next. Then 8 scale, and then Pro 4, and then we'll be all done with racing on this lovely Friday night. Five seconds left to go. Roy coming by the start finish line here. Maximum motor down the straightaway. The car pretty much 6 inches off the ground as he heads down the straightaway with all that motor picking up the front and rear end, and then the tires ballooning. And then Roy almost triple singling through the double-double section. Most 8-scale cars can't even do that. That's how much motor he's got in there. And drivers, that is time. When you cross the line, you will be done. And it's going to be Thompson taking the win with a 13.05 run, 2 seconds faster than his best qualifying time. Verdugo going to finish up second. John Ross going to finish up third. And Roy Folk going to pick up that four spot. A little, like, double seat bounce double. I like that. Style points. All right, guys, turn them off. Come back out in corner, Marshall, please. And again, I'll need a few volunteers. Gonna need a few volunteers for this race, and then we should be all right.